The topic of sexual assault is splashed across the college newspaper. Students say this is a serious issue that needs to be addressed.
But I know a lot of the student body is really concerned that
Dartmouth student really Felicia right. Gia is one of many who want the college to change its sexual assault policy.
Yeah, most definitely.
The college has come under fire and, as we reported last summer, is being investigated by the Department of Education for the way it handles reports of sexual assaults and harassment on campus. Just in the past week, 50,000 people signed a petition demanding Dartmouth College take sexual assault seriously. This weekend, Dartmouth responded and is pledging to strengthen its sexual assault policies.
I think it's really great that the administration is looking into it. There are a lot of people who care a lot about this topic, so I think that the response that they're getting is a good one.
Dartmouth College President Philip Hanlon revealed the draft of what the new policies entail. 12 pages long, the new policy would result in expulsion. Trained external investigators will review sexual assault complaints, and the Director of Judicial Affairs, the Title IX coordinator, and a representative from the perpetrator's school will determine the sanctions for those found responsible. Sanctions would also extend to those covering up incidents and include expulsion, probation, or fines. Again, these are just ideas.
Like, I would look forward to hearing more from them.
The current policy states sexual assaults are investigated by the college's safety and security team. Then a committee determines the sanctions, which include no contact orders, warnings, reprimands, suspensions, probations, and separation. Dartmouth College will change this, but before any action takes place, they want student and community input first.
There is a lot of, you know, want from the student body, and I think the administration would be doing a good thing.
And students have until April 14th to submit their ideas or comments. The college hopes to have the new policy in place by the summer semester.